Here's a short video of my Hirobo nitro to electric conversion. I'm using some line parts and an Xera motor. Some custom made motor mounts and spindle piece to connect to the clutch. I've actually fired it up once just to see before I did the video. But here goes. I am pretty happy. The piece that I turned on my lathe seems to run pretty smooth. And everything seems to be meshing pretty well. Let's watch again.